As it has become common knowledge that I bear a certain fascination for you and
and my lifestyle. Well, yes. Yes.
Favorite material.
Gold. Oh my! It's a spiky.
You don't
expect
it.
Why are the phone in my team?
Since last time I was on board, we took measurements of your cabin to have one for you.
There's that, yes.
You sent your ship to be a fire ship.
There's my dad.
Nice. Which means I must once again come on board and take measurements in your cabin.
We're good for business.
What do you think, sir?
Gentlemen, looks like I'm going back to the ship first. You guys can be in, what, 15 minutes? 3 minutes? An hour behind? It's 5 hours for you to measure my cabin, wasn't it?
How about this? If the fine ladies are willing to entertain us, we'll just stay here.
Oh, then we shall talk later.
Captain?
Yes?
What do I do?
I ain't volunteering again.
As long as I get it back.
Yes, please. Oh. I think I just had a top of it.
Mother, she's a foolish, foolish lass. She's a foolish, foolish lass.